Say hi to the people.
Hi, people!
What he wants to hear is he is a beautiful angel.
Yes, I am a beautiful angel.
That's the compliment you want,
right? The
compliment,
right? She got, and I was just the Muzuri.
But you want what? What compliment?
I have like a beautiful angel. Beautiful Muzuri angel. I also get along with beautiful Muzuri.
German.
I'm fine.
Muzungu.
Yeah. Muzungu! What is Muzuri?
German.
Muzuri.
Muzuri.
Oh, I want to be a Muzungu.
You are. You want to be a beautiful Muzuri.
I want to be a beautiful Muzuri.
Welcome back to our channel. It's been long, summer holidays, summer vacations, whatever you want to call it. But now we're back. So, as you know, I came this time with my brother. I didn't come with Charlie. So now, I'm here at the airport, going to pick Charlie. Heading over to the airport to pick Charlie because her plane just landed. Yeah? Let's see how tired she is. There she is, she has not yet seen me. As you can see her there. Let's go and see.
Gesundheit. Oh, wir gucken da. Es ist fester Stein unter den Boden.
Das ist ein Mokaroki, Dani.
Mein Goodness, wie er spricht, so selbstbewusst.
Say something to the Kenyan people.
Hello, Kenyan people. It's me, Ali, the white brother of the black brother. The white brother from another mother. I'm here visiting this guy and he's leaving, about to leave after 10 or 11 years. And we know us from about 9 years or something. He helped me a lot. I helped him a lot. So take care of him. See ya.
And that is...
Me again!
No way. What should I say? I say, mwah, greetings to you.
Sometimes I like to close my eyes and imagine what it'd be like when summer does come.
So, we just cut those bananas.
Zulfa,
from the tree.
Whatever snow does in summer.
Soll ich auch helfen?
Musst du nicht, du darfst, aber du musst nicht.
And I can't wait to see what my buddies all think of me. Just imagine how much cooler I'll be in summer.
Smells like cucumber.
But don't try it, it's not cucumber.
No, I don't.
Koch banana. Cooking. So matoke. Matoke heißt das, ja?
Matoke, ja.
Hey guys?
Yes.
And Chef Cook himself is in the building, doing his magic. Say hi to the people.
Hi, people!
Das war schon sehr bescheuert.
Mir?
You bescheuert.
It's worse than before, right?
Hey.
He's being a little bit emotional. That's why he has some tears in his eyes. Man, you're so good in that.
Mm-hmm.
So special.
Mm-hmm. Hey, special? That is kind of an insult.
Oh, why?
Because I'm not special.
I said it's so special what you're doing.
I have special talents.
Oh, okay, sorry. I'm really sorry about that.
What he wants to hear is he is a beautiful angel.
Yes, I am a beautiful angel.
That's the compliment you want,
right?
The
compliment she got, and I was just the Muzuri. The white guy.
Muzuri!
No, Muzuri, Muzuri!
But you want what? What compliment?
I have like a beautiful angel. Beautiful Muzuri angel. I also get along with beautiful Muzuri.
Yeah,
I'm fine.
Muzungu.
Yeah. Muzungu! What is Muzuri?
Muzuri.
Oh, I want to be a Muzungu.
You want to be a beautiful Muzungu.
I want to be a beautiful Muzungu.
What did you say, Mila?
You're just standing here, what?
Yeah,
do something.
I did my work already. I washed.
Ari, by the way, Charlie's first day when we went to Hypnotica, they brought a big time champagne for her.
For her.
They just ignored me like as if I'm not there.
I want to have one beer, like, no, what? You only get two.
One. They brought one big champagne with one glass, and I am sitting there, and I was like you don't exist.
And just the
with fireworks.
Yeah,
with fireworks on top of it, and I'm sitting there, Digga. I'm just like.
Ich höre zu.
Nature trail, heading over to the giraffe area because at 3 o'clock it's giraffe feeding time. Look what's here. Halapak Bamburi Halapak. And that's the nature that is all over this place. We have some monkeys there. Holy shit. Adabu ni lazima. Yo. So, you saw somebody about to be disciplined. The lady was about to be disciplined by that monkey because she was losing respect for the monkey. So, if you lose respect for the wild, and yeah, then they will discipline you very fast. So, be here, be respectful. Don't come here and show your madness or your childishness. You will be quickly educated. And you, what's happening to you now? Are you about to be disciplined too?
Big spider.
I thought he was about to deal with you.
No.
So, those ones there, they're trying to steal or catch something. I don't know why somebody would open the car and leave it like that. The guy there is about to go inside, and if he finds something there, it's not coming. It's not gonna be left inside there. So that is a little bit stupid to do that. But anyway, everybody should know what they're doing.
Die Giraffen sind auch afrikanisch. Die kommen auch ein paar Minuten später.
Wer?
Die Giraffen sind auch afrikanische Giraffen. Die kommen auch nicht pünktlich um drei. Jemand muss hier Futter einmal. They are searching for the food. Usually there should be food inside those buckets, but they haven't put food inside there yet. So they're walking around wondering, why isn't here food yet? But people can buy food from them. So yeah. Nochmal, babe. Nochmal.
Der Ding. Verarsch mich, du Blödmann.
Okay, jetzt denke ich. Ah, jetzt. Bam.
Jesus. Ignoriert. Nee, die darf es auch machen.
Ja.
Ja.
Digga, now you give your hand. Nicht auf meine Hose. Digga, gib mir.
Guck mal, Charlie, ich hab rangezoomt.
Crazy. iPhone, ne?
So now we're in our trail again. Somebody else is filming while I was filming. Now it's Charlie, it's the same as Jay.
Adi, and my in-law here, and baby, Charlie. And Mr. Tortoise, or we call him Mr. Tattoo, just feeding and chilling. And it's raining, so we have that beautiful African tree and nature doing its thing, showing off a little bit.
Als wir kurz vorhin draußen vor dem Gate waren bei uns.
Genau das? Kobolden is looking for ticks on that one.
Nein.
Wir wollen nicht, dass er isst.
Ew.
Kackt.
Oh mein Gott.
So we are now at the butterfly pavilion. You can see different kind of species of butterflies. Beautiful, beautiful species. Check that. I don't know if you can see the names. Different species of butterflies. If you are a fan of this stuff, then you should come and visit this place, man. You would have fun. And here, I think it's the life cycle, how everything happens. So from bud, from larva to, so from egg, larva to the rest. And here they're showing some, a little bit of this. Butterfly versus moth. Moth to butterfly. And then we're gonna go inside here and see what kind of. So here we have to be a little bit careful that no butterfly is running out. Oh, I forgot the door. Okay. Yeah. And if we're lucky, we'll see some butterfly, but it's raining, so we don't know how lucky we're gonna be. I think inside the glasses there also some. Look at a mushroom. Probably not, so definitely not for eating, but it's a mushroom, a big one, a giant mushroom. Okay, now I see one butterfly. It's a little bit, one is up there. See one butterfly up there. So I think this rain and this weather is making them not to be, to really want to be seen, because it's usually a really good sight when it's in the, when the sun is out. Unfortunately, there's no sun. So this is the weather, really shitty weather. But it is what it is. Ali, did you see some butterflies? You saw two. I also saw just one. Okay, one is lying there, is hanging there up. So, yeah, there's one down there. Yeah, so that's the butterfly pavilion. Not so many butterflies as one would expect, but I'm guessing it's because of the weather. So the day is almost done.
Yay! I didn't find my monkey friend.
You're the one from last time, right?
Yeah.
And that makes you sure.
I have food for him, but he's not coming.
So the monkey, there was a monkey from our last video. Not our last video, our last video. Charlie found a monkey here, which they became friends and like friends forever, like BFF. But unfortunately, this time coming around, the monkey left Charlie hanging. So yeah, so Charlie's a little bit sad. But today we met more and many other kinds of monkeys. Lots of giraffe feeding and monkey feeding and yeah, every kind of experience you can think of in this beautiful nature place, or how it's actually supposed to be called, Halapak. Nature Trail was the name before, and I think the name, what I think or I know, the name comes because of those trails between the park, and that's why, because we have many of those trails like this one here, that's why it had the name Nature Trail. The Nature Trail, fun fact about this place, it was created by a German, not a German, a Swiss guy by the name Haller. He created this place, and this place was at first was supposed to be, or when it started, it was an animal orphanage and like a rescue home for animals. That's how it started. And then Mr. Haller, who made this place, created this as an animal orphanage. And then with time, there were more and more animals. And of course, the animals are breeding and stuff like that. And then it grew into this beautiful, big, amazing place. Yeah. And it had the name Nature Trail. See those kind of trails all over? And then somehow I came back and I found it's called Halapak. There you go. And that's some history and fun facts about Halapak, i.e. Nature Trail.
Ninge kuwa mal.